Oh, power there. Badminton. Oh, Asia Open. India Open, French Open, All England, Swiss Open, out all the first round, first or second round. A little bit more badminton, not much. 5 defeats. Oh. In the same tournament, that's the only 2 wins she's had. Mind you, she's had some very tough opponents. All much higher ranked than her. Just behind Nunez. Players like that. Out. Okay. Including the Kumamoto Master Japan against Ansa Young, fair enough. And the other one was against Carolina Marin at the China Open. Tough opponents. That she's had. 3 points. Make that. ties here, having to really play under pressure, haven't they? Well, 9 of the last 11. Still a long way to go, whatever happens here. Oh. Richard Ockington, who's lost the first game to Garfunkt yet. Ratchanok has won this 2022, stunningly losing in the opening round last year. That's good. So many different factors. Oh, yes. Thai players, including that retirement against Ratchanok last year. Losses. It was 8-3, not that off Gao. Little hold. This can be quite tricky, having a long, exhausting match like this. They're not really high risk. That's how accurately she's hitting them now. She's had that swing, 6-point swing. three of them. So basically, only about 11% of her matches has she ever lost. The semi-finals of the US Open, one of the opening round of this very tournament. So Ratchnok will still feel she can rescue this easily. And that is again. Now, can she take the initiative back? A little trouble there. That long again, necessarily the best. Wary of.
Sir.
One of them, of course, was Ratchnok. Two Carolina Marin, one Akane Yamaguchi, all opening round with defeat. Oh, that is such a good. This really could go either way, but you'd have to say.
Faults.
Being able to stop the onslaught from Ratchnok. Ratchnok will be at her fourth Olympics. Played that nicely, but remember that we saw Ratchnok battle back earlier, so Gao wants to build this up before they swap ends at the interval. I think she's. She's got to put that away, she does. Points now, the lead for Gao. This is much better. good position. And now make that six. Love it. Right, it could be on the wall here, you know, for Ratchanok. Won't get that. Three. Just never looked back since going 8-7 up earlier. Play that. Damn. Very. She's a bit of a bogey player.